Category, please. Getting it in writing. About a history of the Bible or books of the Bible. Pastor Emmy.
The first book in the New Testament is Matthew. Now the question is, which book has this as the first verse? It reads, in the beginning,
Genesis!
Hold on, player two is Genesis. From Pastor Nasica.
Okay, thank you, Bob.
On the mic, please, Mike.
Genesis.